So at least we know it's somewhere here.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Who's getting
it's
it?
Oh no!
I see now. Oh yeah, you're grabbing your own neck.
I'm done.
Yeah, he's doing the Macarena, yo.
Oh my god, that was a lot of crap.
Okay, yo, do we
exit? Look at that dump truck on the road.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to the second episode of Phasmophobia. Get ready, because we're going to get our asses beat by ghosts, and we're going to get started right now.
Okay, so what I remember is we had 5 minutes before we started going insane, right?
Oh, yeah, 5 minutes before the shit starts happening.
Make sure you don't stay in the house too long. We have to, like, leave every once in a while. So I just remember roughly we just found a ghosty room, then we set up the cameras and shit. That's mainly what I remember.
My radar started spiking,
so we knew it was in that area.
But it could
then it spiked again in the
room. Depending on the ghost, it could be different. It could be UV this time or some shit, based on our
clothes.
Yo, that UV thing was bullshit, man. Never went off for me.
The ghost doesn't do it. Yo, man, I shot myself last video and I had to freaking go there alone.
I remember
and shit.
Just watching.
You guys just chilling in the van and shit.
I can't do that shit, man. Are your lights on or off?
Off.
God damn, man.
Oh, yeah, all our lights are off.
Hold on, wait.
I got a big ass monitor now.
Yeah, my lights are off too.
I can't tell which one the UV flashlight is.
The UV flashlight's the UV one.
Move your ass, man. Let me pick the shit up. Yo, why does the flashlight sound so damn loud? Jesus Christ.
Alright.
You guys hear this? He's already heard it my ears. Hold on, I'm changing this shit. Okay.
What's this? Oh, this is the radio thing? Is this the radio thing that's up there?
Oh, yeah, I'm taking the camera. Where's the radio?
Check out the home map.
Yeah.
Is that the home?
I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost name is Daniel Jones. The ghost also seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. So I guess I'll talk into the radio. Make sure to refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find.
All right, cool.
Well, my meter thing works for any kind of ghost because it's supposed to and everything else is more specific.
I forgot you move so slow.
God damn, man. Why is it gotta be so
dark?
Oh,
yeah, it's a farmhouse, so it's more creepy now, okay?
I hold shift to sprint, remember?
And there's an attic.
Yo, man, the lights are shit. Yo, Acorn, are you with me? I can't even see him now.
Yeah, you see the security camera? Oh yeah, we have to drag the door.
Tell me if I'm like too far ahead or some shit.
Yeah, because I hate the lights.
Yo,
so crap,
look at this
man.
Creepy ass house, man. This is worse.
What is that?
What?
Oh, it's
what?
A fan.
Oh Jesus,
yo,
man. Oh Jesus Christ, me, yeah. Man. Oh yeah, what's the wait? Is this a fuse box?
Yo, try to find the light.
Oh, yo, fuse box right here. Okay, look.
Why is it so freaking? Yo, why are you playing this game, man?
Where's the freaking switch, man?
Oh wait, is it this? I found one. Wait.
Antique ass house.
Turn it on. There you go. Why is it so ass, bro? What kind of like, yo, the light's supposed to light shit up, man. It's
it's a farmhouse, allow it. Okay, yo, let's go in here. Jesus, big as hell. We can see our van from here. Look at this.
That's our van? You see somebody inside the van?
Oh, there's a painting.
Yo, are the lights on here? That's how it looks?
I turned it on, yeah.
Yeah, man.
Kind of fake ass house, bro.
Yo, look at this. The painting, you saw it?
Yo, here's come here. Look, Rox is a symbol. Rox is his logo. It's under the clock.
Oh, shit. Okay, so so this house has 2 floors and an attic, so it's more.
Oh, my God, an attic.
Well, the other one had a basement, so I guess same thing.
I wonder how UV marks will look like. Oh, yeah, we should turn off lights when we exit rooms, eh? Because could trip the fuse.
How the frick do you disappear the second you turn around, man? The freaking light's so shit.
I know,
shit.
Man. That's horrible.
Yo, look at that. Look at the painting, bro. What was the guy's name? Robert?
Daniel Johnson.
Yeah, good thing you asked. I forgot too. Yeah,
I think it's that.
It is Daniel Jones, I remember.
Is that a box? What is that?
Dumbass said Robert.
Yo, it's a good solid ass box.
Hello, Robert. Where are you?
Yo, what is that in that jar, man? Do you just have a whole oranges in there?
Hello, Robert.
Yo. All right, yo, let's get inside freaking doors.
Oh,
man.
Yeah, we
walking
have time. Yeah, true. This is no way. This is how the lights are on here. Look at that. Oh, there's another
light.
That's
what I'm saying, bro. What kind
light.
Of place is this, bro? What kind of freaking light fixture is your shit?
I found it.
I already turned one on.
No, but look how dark the middle of this room is. So stupid.
That's what I'm saying. So crap, bro.
Military?
There's more rooms in this room.
We're turning on
bro,
a lot of
how
lights.
Deep is this shit? Where's the freaking exit, man?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember where we are at this point. I keep turning off my light. My bad. Hold on.
I'm going to turn off one of the other lights back here, eh?
Why there's so many paintings in this house?
I swear to God, bro. Who are these people, man?
Oh, yo, fake ass mirror.
There's more people in every damn painting.
It's a dark ass mirror. Yeah, I swear to God, I saw something in real life. Christ.
Yo, one person lives in this house, okay?
Oh, yeah. One of you has a meter out, right?
Yeah, I have it on.
Oh, yo. You guys stay outside this room real quick. I'm going to try talking to Daniel Jones.
Is it Jones?
Pretty sure it's Jones.
Okay.
Oh, yo, two.
What is that?
Level two.
Yo, check our fingerprints and some shit. Maybe he's touching something.
Okay, it's the room. The second I step closer to the room, it goes two. And it back up, it goes off.
Oh, yeah, so let me do the radio thing. Get out.
Okay. Oh, should we get out? Right.
Daniel Jones.
Hello?
Nothing detected.
I think it's that room for
but it's only level 2 though. They say like 3 or 4.
Yeah, but it kept going to level 2.
Five is evidence, the rest is just like if it's near
you. No, but the thing is,
you guys check this room?
Listen, it was activating the second I took a step closer, back in.
Yeah,
but it's only level 2.
I think that's only true when it's like higher levels. Like, as in it's in that room. What are you doing? Are you crouching?
Yeah, man. It looks like
get the hell out, man. Oh, you weren't? You're not crouching. What the frick?
I am.
Oh. He is. I'm sure he is, man. What's that red shit? Oh, my God.
Is this a heater?
Yeah, it's a heater. That's pretty dangerous.
Hey, bro, that's a fire hazard. We gotta make sure this house is up to code. What the heck? Yo, there's a heater and there's spray paint. You guys already know what to do, eh?
Yeah, eh?
Yeah, I see no susness here. I'm going to the next room.
There's no
sussy bucka.
We still have two more floors.
Yo, this game trips me out, man. What is this shit?
It's pretty fun, though.
Yo, why can't we jump?
Where are you, man?
What happened?
I just see UV light, man. Oh, okay.
Is that not the entrance?
Oh, you're right, huh?
I saw like multiple green doors on the map, so I think there's multiple entrances.
I'm going up.
How do I not see you and you're frightening me, man?
Did they say in the description if it's violent or not? The last one was.
They said it gets angered if you say its name.
Oh, the addicts are here.
I need one of your guys' help to check the bathroom. I can't go there alone. Yeah.
There's a bunny here. Yo, leave the door open so we know what we've checked. I'm sure the ghost will close it anyways. Oh.
Oh, man.
Yo, you gotta go outside? Let's go outside real quick.
All right, Torchman, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Right, let's go.
I'll go get the fuse box on the way. Oh, I'm outside already. Sick.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. That was easy.
All right, let's check
activity levels.
Check the graph, yeah.
All right, yeah, the closest thing we got was in that room when level 2.
Oh, I see a little activity, not that much. Oh, it's going up again, slightly.
Oh, level 3? Man, it just spikes up to 10 right now.
Okay, yo, check this out. Look. There's a door right there and there's stairs right beside it. That's our first entrance. And there's another entrance all the way at the back.
Oh, yeah, green. Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah, there's 4 entrances.
Oh, there's so many, Jesus.
Oh, it dropped back down to 1 again.
So,
I guess if we want to check certain rooms, we could, like, there's faster ways to access them from different entrances, right?
Why does this blueprint only show 1 floor when there's like 3?
Okay,
so what we do is we go straight upstairs. We beeline for upstairs, right?
Oh, it shows a fuse right there. I just realized, yeah, that's a fuse.
Yeah, right beside the stairs.
Okay, let's get the fuse right away. I can't remember where it was.
Level 2.
Okay. Yeah, wait up. Get the fuse.
I turn the fuse on.
Yeah, just go straight to the attic. That seems like this is gonna be creepy.
Let's check the bathroom first, man.
Seems pretty chill.
There's no water in the sink.
Clean
so
ass toilet. Clean ass tub. Clean
the
sink.
The toilet's dirty as hell.
Clean mirror. Yo, look at this mirror, man. Look at this mirror.
Yeah, cracked mirror. I see it.
It's a fucking axe.
Oh, true. I didn't even know it's an axe, man.
Okay, let's go to the attic.
You know what? F it. We're splitting up. I'm gonna check this room too.
Can you see a light switch anywhere? Are there light switches in attics?
The thing is, I can't even see anywhere.
Yeah, me too. Even without my light, I can't see shit right now.
I was gonna check this room, but there's a mannequin that casted a shadow of a person onto the wall,
okay,
so I just left.
See you.
Yeah, I don't see a switch. Yo, there's no damn light switch. What the frick?
It's an attic.
Do attics have light switches?
Bro, F these mannequins, man.
It's a big ass attic, Christ.
I don't even know what the freaking layout of it looks like. I can't see shit.
I mean, if the meter's not going off, it's probably safe, so we should just do it.
Yeah, it's not at all.
I'm gonna jump down. Oh, I can't. It's a nice ass room.
You got a nice sofa? Leather?
You got some fresh ass bed. I guess to try the talking thing. Because that and the meter is the only thing we have to go on.
Last time we did the talking thing when my radar was reading.
You guys stay
reading.
Right there, alright?
Yeah, yeah.
Daniel Jones. I'm gonna try Johnson as well just in case.
Yeah, and remember the other questions. So ask those.
Daniel Johnson. Is anyone here?
Oh, we're gonna die. One of us is gonna die. You're
three, 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 three.
You're run.
What do you mean?
It's flashing. That means someone's gonna die.
Come on. Four.
So at least we know it's somewhere here.
Oh, shit! Four. Oh, my God!
Who's getting
it? It's me.
Oh, no!
I see. Oh, yeah, you're grabbing your own neck.
Oh,
no, man.
I'm done, no.
Yeah, he's doing the Macarena, yo.
I'm chilling,
fam. He's doing the Macarena.
Oh, my God, that was a lot of crap.
Okay, yo, do we exit?
Look at that dump truck on the
way. I'm back.
Yo, UV light man, where are you? Okay, you're over here.
I know the official rules say I can't talk, but we can talk, alright? We're cool.
Wait, where's this flashlight? Someone needs to... Bro, where's this flashlight, dude?
Yo, one of you are gonna have to, like, probably... I mean, you guys probably should dip.
Yeah,
let's go in the van.
I'm taking him. I'm trying to get his
right here. The flashlight and the camera. You got past it. Yeah, right down the ground. Keep going back.
Oh, no. Someone's gonna die. 4.
Okay, just dip, whatever.
Oh!
Ah!
What happened?
I'm dead.
Oh, I see the van. Oh, what the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ! I went so close to him! His face, the zombie, it's a zombie with the crowbar. Or a hook.
I can't
see. Go outside. It's right there.
Where's that sign?
It's right there, the entrance, man.
Where is it? Left, right? I can't see shit.
Left. No, behind you. Can you see anything?
Yeah, keep going.
Right there, you're on it. Yeah.
The door's not opening!
Okay. Go to your right, 3 o'clock. Now go 90 degrees left.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, this is another door. Oh, wait, this is another room.
I told you to pick it. You go back upstairs, pick up the flashlight, man.
I can't. You gotta guide me. Am I not outside?
No, man, you're in the fucking living room.
Oh, there's
a freaking window. Shit. Oh, I was scared shit out of me. It's a painting. Oh, my God.
I actually got genuinely jump scared when I died.
It's literally a zombie with a sickle. Oh, he's coming. The ghost.
Ah! Oh, I see him.
Yeah, look at this man. You got close to him, look at his face. Oh my God, so loud.
Oh my God.
He's a walk by. Oh, he's on you, bro. He's on you, bro.
Oh my God. The hands.
Woohoo, he's gonna strike.
Okay, the Macarena, let's go.
Your HD bloomed ass footage, let's go. Oh my God.
This is basement shit.
God.
Oh my God, that's loud, yo. Why do I hear cracking glass?
You got folded like an omelet. Oh, you're back up. What the frick? He just stood back up.
What the hell, man?
You got 10 bucks, though.
Why the job's ready for me? It's died.
God damn.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man. I can't do this game, man.
Alright everyone, thanks for watching today's video. If you guys did enjoy, let us know in the comments down below by giving this video a thumbs up. And please give us tips in the comments down below. We were hoping to get tips from the first video, but YouTube messed up the comment section there. We got nothing.
They hate us.
So give us tips on like how to check rooms properly and shit, because we have literally no idea. So if you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified when we do upload videos. And if you want to go the extra mile in supporting us, there's a link in the description down below where you can become a channel member. You can get cool things like emotes.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching everyone, we'll see you in the next video.
Peace.
I missed my shot.
Thank you to all the members of our channel. So thank you to the Nutty Buddies, the Nutty Homies, and the Nutty Legends. So thank you, Arctilume.
See you, Rods.
Hashtag Ace.
And Extravan. If you want to become a member of our channel too, just check the first link in the description below.